And breaking here at home, Metro police are looking for whoever shot two women near 34th and Keystone. The call came in around 10:30 p.m. An officer in the area actually heard the gunshots and was able to locate the women who'd driven a few blocks away from the scene. They were taken to Eskenazi. Their conditions aren't known this morning. We just know they're stable. Police are urging anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.